Virginia and the Blue Ridge Mountains. Heading for home.
Ladies, hairpin turn through the mountains. Oh man. Ooh, this is like a switchback. Ooh, fuck. Oh, I can't say fuck.
Send. Don't say fuck on the video, Rocks.
Must be a hurricane come through here. About 7,000 feet up. Carolina. Last day on the road, back to Little Falls, New York. Red Roof Inn.
South Carolina.
Out of Georgia into South Carolina.
Mountain street, where you're
pecan pies or something like that.
Flowers in bloom. Out for a walk. Just sitting on the porch, rocking away. People watching. Horses, homes, restaurants, docks. McCall Executive Course. Coming back from the golf course. Pretty nice. Spanish moss. All the golf cart paths. Houses all the way up and down. Very nice. On the golf cart, coming back to the golf course. What are we doing in upstate New York? Driving ranges. Country Club. Arnold Country Club.
Let's see. Halfway on the swollen path.
taking the golf cart south.
Look how beautiful this is. Oh my God. Sorry,
down to the next village.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Oh my God, this is a thing to do.
Everybody's got a golf cart. Well, golf courses all over the place. Spanish Moss. Say hello, guys.
Hello,
say hello, Ryan.
Hey. Good to see you, Ryan.
No.
Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless all you bless
land. Saturday, cocktail hour. Another day in paradise.
Heading down to Brownwood for the day.
At the roundabout, take the first exit onto West Torch Lake Drive.
Let's get some new scenery. See, there's a sign.
Brownwood.
Tiki bar. Tiki bar. Cape Canaveral, Tiki Bar, cruise ships, not sailing. Beautiful day in Cocoa Beach. There's the pier. Ocean. Take it easy. Say hi, Ronnie. Ron, say hello. Peace.
Hi.
We're here. He's had breakfast. Now we're going to go walk to the beach. Spend the day. Off to Cocoa Beach. About a 2-hour ride to the Atlantic Ocean. Are going to spend their day there. More to follow.
Spanish Springs.
Every night they have entertainment at all the different squares. 5 to 9. Pretty cool. What are we in now? What's the name of this place?
Spanish Springs.
We're now in the Spanish Springs section of the villages. Pretty cool, huh? This is the oldest square in the villages.
Yeah.
county administrator?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We went out to problems, and I'm always looking for, like, I jump around. I've been in a lot of different carriers. I'm not super happy right now, but I got a cake job, you know?
Well, you know. I only play around and I talk about this. It's networking, you know?
Yeah, it is.
I can help you, you know, me.
Yeah. We're only going to have maybe that's the one more.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to go home and eat.
My cousin doesn't she be able to collect them?
Yeah, I went to the grocery shop. We're going to have a steak sauce.
You know what I make all the time? I take chicken, sausage, and peppers. Go on in, just chicken, sausage, and peppers.
You put over rice or anything?
I like fries. I try to do a keto food, you know, so I just eat that. And I hardly spice it up at all.
I don't have any rolls. I'm just going
I don't like to spice the shit up. You know, everybody's like dump spice in their
mouth. What the fuck?
My sister and brother came over one day and making chicken fries on the grill. They go, put nothing on them. I'm like, what? They go, put nothing on them. They were delicious. Just plain.
Except that over spice.
Everybody over spices everything, in my opinion. It's like, you know, the rubs.
You're big, man. Did you play football or anything?
I played college football.
Yeah, you did?
Right. Yeah. Lafayette College in Pennsylvania.
All right, yeah. That's the Patriots.
Yeah, we played a mixed schedule with the Ivies, and we always picked up an academy every year.
Yeah.
Army or Navy.
Yeah.
That was a step up for us, because we were 1AA, they were 1A.
Yeah. Army. Oh, tackle.
Tight end.
I was going to say tackle or tight end.
You guys a couple?
Yes.
I played for Tom Coughlin in college.
Okay, dude.
Remember you know Tom?
Yeah.
Coach of Giants.
Yeah.
Where? I went to school at RSG in
Washington. Oh, wow. I was
telling my dad, three collegiate records will never be broken because they don't play football at RSG.
Yeah,
so I get all the way to the top.
We thought we were going to land in the United States. We didn't blow up on her.
My sister's job is Friday.
Oh, they are
pretty good.
Where was that player? Rose or Hawkins?
Hawkins.
We want to better you.
be here every day.
Sunday night cocktail hour, going into RJ Gators, have a couple of cocktails. Everybody's got a golf cart. Brownwood in the Villages. See, this has got video too, audio. We're in Brownwood, the southern part of the Villages. Pretty cool place. Anything going on? It's kind of a country western type part. Everybody with golf carts. A lot of restaurants. Golf courses all over the freaking place. A lot of things to do. Coming into the pool. Push. Oh. There you go, nice pool. No.
Oh, this should be pretty friendly.
Come down here, hang out like this. 85 degree pool. Sweet. Day two, the Villages. Ourselves. Pretty cool place. Get a golf cart to tool around the Villages. Three bedroom, brand new house. Shower, bedroom, cool, TVs, Ron's bedroom, courtyard, it's good, life is good.